this time the prosecution would like to make appearances for the court.
Okay, please do so.
We, the prosecution, represent the people of the state of Midlands. My name is Ryan Kupchak, along with Jacob Jansen.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
Christina Peterman.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
We will be representing the state today.
Okay, thank you. And for the defense.
Yes, Your Honor. I'm Jonathan McCarowitz, and I will be delivering the opening statement. To my right is Evan Peasley.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
And he will be delivering the closing statement.
Okay.
And to my far right is Emily Wichman.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
And together we will be defending Chase Covington.
Okay. Well, welcome to everybody, and please be seated unless there are any other opening
yes,
matters.
At this time, we'd like to ask your preferences for moving about the wall of the courtroom.
You have my permission to move about the wall of the courtroom. If you're going to approach a witness, I'd like you to request permission. And in terms of the jury box, please don't touch the jury box or the bench without permission to do so.
Yes, Your Honor. At this time, we'd also like to enact Rule 615, effectively sequestering all witnesses.
Oh, certainly.
With the exception of party opponents. And
okay.
We, the state, have no party opponents.
Okay, and that request is granted. Thank you.
Your Honor, I'd just like to be known that we have a party representative, and that is Chair Covington.
Oh, okay, Mr. Covington, welcome to the courtroom and to the process today.
Thank you.
All right.
And
anything else?
At this time, the prosecution has several documents we'd like to tender to the bench, including rules of evidence, available case law, stipulations and pretrial orders, jury instructions, and special instructions.
Oh, that'd be fantastic.
Permission to approach?
You. Yes. Thank you.
And at this time, the prosecution has nothing further.
Excuse me, the prosecution what?
We have nothing further.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Defense?
The defense does have two documents they'd like to send. We'd like to send to the bench.
Okay.
The first is the notice of intent to offer character evidence, as well as the order granting motion to exclude the wiretap evidence.
Okay.
Commissioner Dover.
Yes. Thank you, counsel. Okay. Are we ready to proceed?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Mr. Kruchik, do you have an opening statement?
I do, Your Honor.